हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आपको मेरे चैनल पर स्वागत है। मैं आनंद फ्रॉम आनंद टेक्निकल सपोर्ट। अगर 5G पे स्टडी कर रही है, यू आर प्लानिंग टू स्टडी ऑन 5G, देन यू नीड टू कीप सम पॉइंट इन योर माइंड। इफ यू विल कंपेयर LTE एंड 5G, देन यू विल सी मोस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ 5G इज ओवरलैप विद LTE एंड अ स्मॉल न्यू फीचर इज इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन 5G एंड अ स्मॉल फीचर ऑफ LTE इज मॉडिफाइड। यहाँ पे हम देख सकते हैं रेड कलर में जो भी फीचर दिख रहा है, लाइक मल्टीपल न्यूमरोलॉजी, मिलीमीटर वेव, मासिंग माइमो, बीम मैनेजमेंट, LDPC पोलर, SDAP लेयर, दीज आर न्यूली इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन 5G NR। एंड ब्लू सेक्शन में जो दिख रहा है अपलिंग वेव फॉर्म, सब फ्रेम स्ट्रक्चर, हार्क, दिस फीचर आर मॉडिफाई इन 5G NR। फर्स्ट I will discuss on the multiple numerology. So it is important that you stay connected with me to the last of the video. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the red subscribe button and bell button to enable the email notification. If watching this video on Facebook, then please click to like and follow the page. So multiple numerology means subcarrier spacing. In simple way, in LTE, there is only one numerology, yeah, we can say one subcarrier spacing is used, and it is 15 kilohertz. In LTE, there is no any specific term is used to indicate subcarrier spacing, because in LTE, there is only one subcarrier spacing is used. If we talk about LTE frame structure, we can see here. Duration of one LTE radio frame is 10 milliseconds. One frame is divided into 10 subframe of 1 millisecond each. And each subframe divided into 2 slots of 0.5 millisecond each. Each slot contain either 6 or 7 OFDM symbol depending on the cyclic prefix. If cyclic prefix is normal CP, then total 7 OFDM symbol will use in one slot. If cyclic prefix is extended CP, then total 6 OFDM symbol will use in one slot. In LTE, radio resources are located in unit of physical resource block. Each PRB contain 12 subcarrier and one slot. If normal cyclic prefix is used, a PRB will contain 12 subcarrier over 7 OFDM symbol. If extended CP is used, then PRB contain only 6 OFDM symbol. Each resource block contain 12 × 7, that means 84 resource element in case of normal cyclic prefix, and 12 × 6, that means 72 resource element for extended CP. A space between subcarrier and next subcarrier is 15 kilohertz, then total space is 12 × 15 kHz, that means 180 kHz. Resource block occupy 12 × 50 kHz, that means 180 kHz in frequency domain and 0.5 millisecond in time domain. A resource block is a smallest unit of resources that can be allocated to a user. The resource block is 180 kHz wide in frequency domain and one slot long in time domain. But in 5G NR, there are different type of subcarrier spacing, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0 for 15 kHz, 1 for 30 kHz, 2 for 60 kHz, 3 for 120 kHz, 4 for 240 kHz used in 5G NR. Subcarrier spacing type 2 for 60 kHz is used for normal and extended, and remaining all subcarrier spacing type is used for normal CP. अगर ओवरऑल सब फ्रेम सब कैरियर स्पेस की बात करें, तो हम देख सकते हैं ये जितने भी सब कैरियर स्पेसिंग है 50, 30, 60, 120, 240 kHz, इन सारे सब कैरियर स्पेसिंग के लिए नंबर ऑफ सैम्बुल इन स्लॉट इज सेम एंड स्लॉट लेंथ इज डिफरेंट। टोटल 14 सैम्बुल इन वन स्लॉट एंड इट इज सेम फॉर ऑल सब कैरियर स्पेसिंग। इट्स टोटल लेंथ इज डिफरेंट फॉर ऑल सब कैरियर स्पेसिंग। Number of slot in subframe is also different. For 15 kHz subcarrier spacing, total number of subcarrier is 12, and a space between subcarrier and next subcarrier is 15 kHz. So total space is 12 × 15, 180 kHz, and same for 30 kilohertz subcarrier spacing. Total number of subcarrier is 12, which is similar as 15 kilohertz subcarrier spacing, but a space between subcarrier and next subcarrier is 30 kilohertz. So total space is 30 into 12, that means 360 kilohertz. That means resource block occupy 360 kilohertz in frequency domain. Now 60 kilohertz spacing, it is similar as 15 kilohertz and 30 kilohertz subcarrier spacing. Number of subcarrier is 12 and a space between the subcarrier and next subcarrier is 60 kilohertz. So total space is 12 into 60, that means 720 kilohertz in frequency domain. As same for 120 kilohertz subcarrier spacing, total space is 12 into 120, that means 1440 kilohertz. And for 240 kilohertz subcarrier spacing, total space will be 240 into 12, that means 2880 kilohertz in frequency domain. Now we will see the frame structure for all the numerology. First, for the zero, first we will see the numerology zero. Zero means it is for the 50 kilohertz. Number of symbol in one slot is 14. Number of slot in one frame is 10, and number of slot in subframe is 1. Here we can see for numerology 0, frame 0 length is 10 millisecond in one frame. Total number of subframe is 10, and 10 subframe is equal to 10 slot. That means one subframe is equal to one slot for 1 millisecond. And in one slot, total number of OFDM symbol is 14, and subcarrier spacing is 15 kilohertz. Now for second numerology 1, it is a 30 kilohertz subcarrier spacing. Number of symbol is 14 in one slot. Number of slot in frame is 20, and number of slot in one subframe is 2. Here we can see frame 0, which contain total number of subframe is 10 subframe here, but number of slot is 20. That means one subframe contain 2 slot, that means 0.5 millisecond each slot is available, and 14 OFDM symbol will be available for each slot. Slot length is 0.5 millisecond and subcarrier spacing size is 30 kilohertz. Now for third numerology 2, it is for the 60 kilohertz subcarrier spacing. As per previous numerology 0 and 1, number of symbol will be same 14 for 60 kilohertz subcarrier spacing, and number of slot in frame is 40 slot, and number of slot in one subframe is 4. One subframe mein 4 slot honge, one frame mein 40 slot honge. Here we can see in frame 0, total number of subframe is 10 subframe, but number of slot will be 40 slot in 10 subframe. That means one subframe contain 4 slot will be available. That means size of each slot is 1 millisecond by 4, that means 0.25 millisecond equal to 1 slot. And 14 symbol will be available, 14 symbol will be available for each 0.25 millisecond slot. Subcarrier spacing size is 60 kilohertz. Now next numerology is 3. It is for that 120 kilohertz subcarrier spacing. Here we can see total number of symbol is 40 for each slot. Total number of slot is 80 for each frame. One frame mein 80 slot hoga, and total number of slot is 8 slot for each subframe. As per frame structure, in frame 0, total number of subframe is 10, but number of slot will be 84 10 subframe. That means one subframe contain total 8 slot will be available. That means size of each slot is 1 millisecond by 8, that means 0.125 millisecond, and each 0.125 millisecond second slot contain 14 symbol will be available, and subcarrier spacing is 120 kilohertz. Now I will discuss over millimeter wave, which is also known as extremely high frequency. एंड ऑल्सो आई एम वर्किंग विद अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ 5G एंड LTE इन डेप्थ, सो प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल से जुड़े रहें। अगर आप इस वीडियो को YouTube पे देख रहे हैं और मेरे चैनल पे नए हैं तो इसे सब्सक्राइब कर लें और इसके बगल में एक बेल बटन होगा उस पर क्लिक करके ईमेल नोटिफिकेशन को इनेबल कर लें। अगर इस वीडियो को फेसबुक पर देख रहे हैं तो प्लीज़ पेज को लाइक एंड फॉलो कर लें। अगर आपको कोई क्यूरी है तो नीचे कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट करें। अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आया है तो प्लीज़ लाइक कर लें। सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। बाय, टेक केयर।